What up, Tarnished? Okay. Have any of y'all had the... Was it... something Orchard. I don't know what the brand is. But they have this apple juice. It's called... it's like apple pie apple juice. Let me tell you, I'm not drinking it because I like it. I just finished it up. But you don't want to know how much lemon juice I put in that. That shit is nasty. It's actually the worst thing I've probably ever put in my mouth, drink-wise. It's bad. Let me be the one to tell you. I drank it, so you don't have to. But let me tell you, the lemon juice helps tremendously. Okay. What are we up to? Changed up my get up. I got some dragons to kill. Okay, first of all, we've got one over here. Right north of here. Let's try to murk him. Is he still there? Yeah, there he is. Maybe I should have used Terra Magica. Nice. A little late. Alright. Oh, wrong button. You're done with. Nice. God, he's awesome. Dragon Heart. That's it, huh? A new draconic power is available? Are you sure? I really don't think it is. They're gonna give me a new power already? That sound right. Won't go anywhere. I didn't do anything? Ow. Ow. I kind of want a set. I don't know what it is, but I want it. Now, there's not a new... There is. So there's Glintstone Breath and Smaragd's Glintstone Breath. Spews magic... So it's channels dragon to spew magic breath. Spews magic breath of Glintstone Dragon Smaragd from above. He didn't even get a chance to use that. All he was doing was melee moves. Superior Incantation of Dragon Communion. Superior. Only two superiors so far. Wow. Channels the power of Smaragd, the Glintstone Dragon. Transforms caster into a dragon to spew... Okay. They all say transforms. Transforms caster into a dragon to spew magic breath from above. Charging extends the duration. This incantation can be cast while jumping. Only the superior ones can be used while jumping. Smaragd was a devourer of sorcerers, and over time, his body became corrupted by their glintstones. Corrupted, huh? Let's get it. Sweet. So are my eyes all dragony now, or... No, they're still red from being the Lord of Blood Servant or whatever. Interesting. Okay. I know there's another dragon who is over here that I still haven't killed. I believe I'm going to find someone here. I believe. Someone who's not so happy to see me. Sus. What's that? Oh, that's the... That's that. Can I have my horse in here? Press the wrong button, by the way. Dang. He's cool. I want his armor. I hope I get it when I kill him. Let's go to the other one. A little closer. Come here. Yeah, let me do it, huh? It's his own fault. Us mages do what we can. Royal Greatsword. Lights armor, gauntlets, and greaves. Nice. That's so cool. Let's check those out. I'm really not... Okay, I don't know why I chose this outfit. I like the back, but I don't like the front. Let's check those out. Ooh, it's heavy armor. Well-worn black armor of the Man-Wolf Blade. Blithe. The pelt serves as a cape, protecting from cold. Blithe was the blade of Ronnie, but the cold bothered him anyway. Nice. And then, of course, I have his mask. When do you get his mask? I don't remember where I got that. I think I got it at one of the towers. Blythe's gauntlets. Blithe, who served as Ronnie's shadow, was a loyal ally who would defy destiny itself if it would have him turn upon his lady. Keep forgetting I can click R. Go to the next page. Here it is. Same thing. Okay. Oh, I just get into heavy with that. 8.5 compared to what? Dang. Look at me, though. It's pretty sick. So small compared to him. What can I get rid of? Not much. 3.5 is as good as I'm going to get with that shield. Oh, I can't even forego it anyway. Maybe I won't have his mask on. I have something a little lighter. Ew. God, that godskin stuff is so nasty. This again. There we go. Wow, what a what a thing. Giant hat. Perfect. Cool armor, though. I'm still really partial to this. Where's my awesome armor at? I think I wore this and then that. Isn't that what I wear? I think so. This is super cool. I really like the horns. I wore this helmet for so long. Interesting that it gives me that beard too. This helmet's terrifying. Wouldn't mind having no helmet on. That plume is insane. That helmet's pretty good too. Okay, well, anyway. Medium load with that. Still medium load with turtle shield? Oh, it's not even 100% physical though. Ew. I find it funny that a lot of these heavy shields don't have 100%. And a lot of the smaller ones do. It's kind of silly. I also like that the jellyfish shield has. What is that? Contagious Fury? The see-through... Hi. Head is extremely light. I know you don't like the smell of that. It doesn't protect from piercing attacks at all. I guess that makes sense. Incite the jellyfish's wrath and allow its fury to flow through you. Raise your attack power. Raise the attack power. How long? And I can't really see what my attack power is. Unless I do this. But I gotta do that. 846? Let's wait for it to wear off. That's a lot. That's a lot. I'm gonna wear this. Neat. Okay, dragon time. Did I? I guess I should rest. How much should I get? Like none. Get 2,000 for killing him. Alright, I need to kill this dragon. I'm gonna go see first if Silvis is still there. Oh wait, is this dragon not even here anymore? Oh, he is. Did I hear him? I thought I just heard him. Maybe not. Maybe he is gone. I wonder why. Oh, Silvis is dead? Why? Why though? Preceptor's big hat, long gown, gloves, and trousers. Why does he die? Did Ronnie take care of him? Interesting. Well, he's done with. I guess I gotta read those. Going around getting all the goodies today. It makes my FP go up. Large hat with the movements of the stars drawn in the inside of the brim. Worn by the magic preceptors who serve the Carrion Royals. Increases mind to the detriment of stamina. Oh. And Glintstone sorcerers are the descendants of astrologers, a fact that the Carrions remain aware of, even if their fate has been long severed from the stars. Anything else? I keep pressing the wrong button for that. Gloves of the magic preceptors who serve the Carrion Royals, black and perfectly discreet. Yep. Well, neat. Let's try those on. Hey, look at me, I'm the guy. Huh. Okay, I do like the center, the chest piece. Quite a bit. That's not what we're on about. So that dragon is gone, huh? He's straight up gone. Get 18 physical. Maybe I do just want to do this. Sorry, I keep changing my mind. It's better anyway if I have these on. So I can have something else. Raises intelligence. Maybe it's 72, which is pretty bonkers. Oh. Well, it's not much, but something. Talisman depicting a special blessing of the Urge Tree slightly raises maximum HP, stamina, and equip load. Said that when the age of the Urge Tree began, such blessings were personally bestowed upon their recipients by Queen Marika herself. Hmm. Strength, dexterity, intelligence, and faith. Maybe just stamina. Stamina recovery speed. Equip load. Even if I put the equip load on, I still can't use the thing. Oh, is it because I have the greatsword now? Oh, there we go. Just barely I can have this stuff on. Yeah, we'll just run with this. Okay, no more changing my mind. So that dragon's not here anymore. That's kind of a bummer. Look at all the stuff I haven't done yet. I'm insane. There's a boss there I can't kill. I need to upgrade a flail or something. Okay, are we going to start going through the capital? That's what I'm thinking. Here we go. Doing it. Well, I can't do this one. Is that dragon just going to chill over here? I can use it now. It didn't let me use it before. Dang, look at that root tree. I'm right there. Wait, can I use the thing up here now? I forgot about this. Giant, he can't be there anymore. Already murked him. Remember the chest over there, and then there was this thing. Can I use it now? Yes! Huh? Huh? Whoa. Mountain Del Riva. Isolated Divine Tower. Right, that makes sense. Okay. I don't remember. Is it Divine Bridge? Okay. I'm gonna be a wreck, because I gotta go to the bathroom. Okay. It's capital time, baby. No, why have I done that? Whatever. It's my Genshin mind talking. My Genshin fingers. Where square is the action button, but it's the heal button here, or the item button. Dang. Hi. You're kidding me. I hate these things. We got here. Stormhawk axe? Already got a weapon, huh? Cool, cool. Was he about to pick me up? Bastard. Seemed like he was. Somber 6, huh? I'm already picking up somber 8s in other areas. So I think my friend was right. I think I am a little overleveled for this place. Make it work. Behold ranged battle. This is reminding me a lot of something, but what, I'm not sure. You know, this looks like Round Table Hold, actually. This is Round Table Hold, except it's not. Albrecht's pointed hat. That's the guy. That's the guy that murks everybody. Smithing Stone 5. I'm entirely know why there's a grace here. Flightless bird painting. I need to go around and do all those. I have like four or so that I haven't actually done yet. Yeah, it's a bit odd. This is just straight up the place. There's no enemies yet. That's also a bit odd. Two Fingers Prayer Book. Black Key Bolt. Know something incredible head. Yeah, okay, so this is just like making you remember that this is indeed where you think it is. What with the imp statue and all that. Oh! That do so much damage. Dragon? You can also just not do that. So I'm in here? Don't see anything. Is he still shooting me? He is. Kinda awful. I can't believe he's still shooting me. What a dork. Yeah, how about I don't? But maybe. Golden rune. Is that guy around here? Oh, okay. I thought he was still, like, hella following me. Oh, you are, though. Okay. Couple goodies there. Whoa. I don't like how dark it is. Kind of mega sucks. Okay. There's him. Oh. Okay, gravel stones. Is this somewhere in here gonna take me to Crumbling Firm Azula? So I know that that's a place. I don't entirely know what that place is, but I know it is a place. Okay, there's nothing here. Jeez, he was right. This place is kind of huge. Kind of massive. Yeah, there is an up there. I don't think I'm able to do that right now, though. It certainly makes sense that this place is huge. It is a castle city, after all. Of course, they have to do something to make it a little less huge than real life. Of course. Oh. Okay. My God. Is that from dropping down somewhere, or do I have to do it from here? Yeah, okay. I think stone six. Stone sword key, nice. Always take more of those. Can't actually get up there right now. So I'll have to come this way. What's that? I don't know if I knew that was there. Certainly didn't. Sanctified wet blade and hammer. Stone six. Getting lots of goodies. Battle axe designed to resemble a hawk with its wings comprising the blade, signature weapon of warriors who strive to remain one with the storm despite being so far from their place of birth. I'm assuming that's Fair Missoula. Their hearts are proud and thereby easily undone. Thunderstorm. Imbue the armament's wing blade with lightning and swing it around to create a tempestuous lightning storm. Follow up with an additional input to perform two swing attacks. The lightning will stay on the blade for a while. That's cool. I need the hammer, and then I need the whetstone. By all means, the hammer should be up here. Unless it's not truly a hammer. Hammer? Where is it? What? It's a hammer. Do I need to give it to the guy? It's like a key item. It's not a key item. A sanctified wet blade with a cipher engraved can be used as a whetstone knife when playing an affinity. Sacred or lightning. Okay, cool. But where is hammer? Or am I just blind? Hammer. Wouldn't be here. There it is, jeez. Hammer comprised of a large stone affixed to a metal handle, originally a blacksmith's tool. Originally. The art of smithing is said to have originated among the giants. This weapon's striking attacks boast ample weight behind them. Nice. A little bit better than the mace. 122, 31. Still better than that, yeah, too. Nice. Buy my sword. Hero's rune. Rune arc. You don't say. Try door. 1 second. 1 second on that one. Somber 5, or smithing stone 5. You always love to get sombers, you know? I always hope I'm getting sombers. No lord ahead. There's items all over the place in this area. I'm here for it. Nothing for the ladies, huh? Is that them? Is that one of the crones? Uh-huh. Seedbed curse again. It's so dark in here, like, you have to have a torch, right? I need to get the map of this area. That's what I really need. Coated? Coated sword. Whatever do you mean, coated sword? What do you mean, coated sword? The great sword? It must be a key item. Unless I'm blind again. I don't know who this is used for. Gold prophecies once used by the one armed Valkyrie Masterwork Craftsmanship with practice and skill. It can be used as proficiently as a real arm. Le Marais, Lord of the Shaded Castle, embraced this prosthesis. He claimed to feel the presence of his personal goddess. I don't know who uses that. Seedbed curses. Black knife print. Why am I so bad at finding these dang things? There, it is a weapon, Jesus. Hidden sword once granted to the tarnished of the round table by the two fingers. A formless cipher comprises its blade, which deals holy damage no shield can repel. Champions would gather at the round table hold in days long past, when the two fingers were masters of oration, their flesh yet full of vigor. Imbue the cipher blade with light, extending its length, then striking with a sudden sweeping attack. This attack cannot be blocked. Show me. Oh, I can't do it. It only does faith damage. It only scales with faith, and it only does holy damage. Interesting. Yo, okay, I like that a lot, though. Makes cool noises, too. This is awesome. I like it a lot. I wish I could use it. Cool. So, okay, yeah, I can go up now. This isn't gonna hurt me, is it? Oh, right. I got that guy's armor, too. So many new items we're getting. Albrecht's pointed hat. Mad tongue Albrecht's pointed hat, a sign of a heretical practitioner. Set with red glintstones, said to be formed by the blood of sacrifices, strengthens thorn sorcery. What is that? Albrecht was an aloof yet disturbed heretical sorcerer, said to have been driven mad by jeering tongues during his service to the Round Table Hold long ago. Thorn sorcery? What's thorn sorcery? Never in my days have I heard of such a thing. I'll say the same thing. Well, these are harder to... Yep. Okay. I do believe that that's everything here. Time to go up. Gargi and dudes. Big old Colosseum over there. Looks like somewhere I can go to right now. So is it just gonna be nighttime here? Can I not make it daytime? This is awful. Guardian mask. I'll take it. It's a big boy. Okay, he doesn't care. There's a lot of you guys down there. A lot of yous. Use guys. Okay. Just poison me, why don't you?
jeez.
I don't like that. I could go down there. Is there anything for me, though? At least seem like it. Just lots of death. Is there anything down there? Yeah, that gets me down there. But I want to go up there. Ever higher, you know? Okay, did you just heal? You're awful. Yeah, I want to go up. Griefs. Holy grease. Sounds like something Jake the dog would say. Oh my grease. It's a big old twisty logs around here. What'd it do? Boss ahead. Well, you're kidding. Big room? You're kidding. Boss? Okay, I don't imagine there's anything else I can do over here. Likely not, likely not, likely not. Probably gonna kill me if I try anything else, so maybe I should just stop while I'm ahead. Okay. Oh, I'm not doing so hot. I got a couple things left. Better not be a boss. That was sick. Don't kill me, please. Ow. I say ow, but did it hurt? Easy money. Talisman pouch. I know what that means. Well, he was cool. Yeah, let's rest. Incredible. Is there five? Oh, I'm heavy load with that. You're kidding. You're kidding. It's 3.5. I don't have a lighter. Change my helmet to something, maybe. Still really like this helmet. So I was at 23, now I'm gonna be at 28, so it's still quite a bit better. I guess so. It's 2.5 compared to that. That's quite a bit. I need fashion. Okay. Oh. Sure, now it's daytime. Holy grease. Oh, that's gonna lead me up to the tree, huh? I think there's plenty of stuff I can do before that, though. No item ahead? I don't believe you. Okay, maybe I believe you. So, okay. There's nothing over here. Oh. So there is an up here. You're mad sus. So are you. So are you. Alright, now I feel safe. Whoa! What? 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 Oh nah, you're gonna let me up there. What is that? I want it. What? Way. Okay. No enemy ahead, really? Item ahead. No item ahead, item ahead. Oh. Yeah. Seek door. Visions of monster. Well, that's something. Big old gurgle over there. Big old gurgle. Yeah, get me over on this side. Nice. I like it. Golden Order Principia. Explain yourself. It's not one of these. Okay, where is it? Wouldn't be one of those. Bruh. Why am I so bad at finding these? It's a book. Where? Oh my god, there it is. Okay, give to a learned cleric to acquire new incantations. Sure. You learn Lord's Heal and Lord's Aid. Containing incantations of the two fingers, an item once entrusted to tarnished worthy of lordship. Oh. Prayer Book of the Golden Order of Fundamentalists. A dense and complex academic treatise that contains the order's fundamental principles. Radagon's Rings of Light and Law of Regression. Cool. I like those things. I think. I might like regression, I don't know. Incantation ahead. Celestial do. Oh, kick ladder. Neat. Liar, oh liar. Erdtree bow. What's the other one? Okay, this one is gonna be easy to find. Erdtree great bow and Erdtree bow, okay. Longbow featuring archery styling and times of old and faith in battle and hand to hands weapons. You know, the golden arrow scales all arrow damage with faith. Yeah, it's exactly the same as this one, except it's a regular bow. Good for you. Okay, so we're kind of swinging around here now. Just a little. Somber 5. Okay. I need to... I already did. I already sat there. Now, I can go... Is there anything here? I can go up here and around, and then I can go near the tree, but do I want to do that? Probably not. Because that seems like the end. And I certainly am not done with this place. But I'll check it out. I'm not gonna go in. I just hope that there's no I hope there's no cutscene. Strong foe ahead, therefore try target lock. You? That's not you. Oh, it's a black knife guy. Okay. Taking care of 100,000, I gotta heal. Are these like stone scribes? Cool. Now hang on, I'm not in the Ur Tree right now, am I? No, but I'm getting there. Surely picking this up isn't. Okay. Blessings of the Ur Tree. Is that a incantation? Yes. Grants greater blessing to self and nearby allies. I think I know exactly what that is. So I'm not going to go forward from here. I am going to explore the entire city. Because that looks like the end. Is that roof made of gold? I think it do be. Alright, can I get somewhere from this tree? Okay, so I can jump down there. And I can subsequently jump down there, but do I want to? Probably not. I want to figure all this stuff out first. What are you about? I really want to jump down there. It's cool that there's so much gold everywhere. So whatever that drill thing is nuts. Let's do it. Oh, right. I gotta use my runes. Never mind. That before I forget. Be dangerous. Alright. I would like to level my intelligence yet again. And then I would like to put the moon spell on. Probably, I don't think I'm going to use Carrion Slicer anymore, to be honest. And I don't use Cannon of Haima much. I certainly don't use this. So let's take off the cannon and the slicer. Maybe just the slicer for now. And then here I will put on the moon. Carnate cold dark moon, launch at foes. Cool. I was thinking maybe. Maybe I could jump down there. I'm not going to worry about it. Okay. It's a helpful way to get down there. I see a giant statue. Expect great what? Great tree. Can't go up there. Oh, this is a system one. Regression alone reveals secrets. I just got an emote called regression. I got something, didn't I? Dejection. Didn't I just get something? I know I did. I know I did, didn't I? Rejection, not regression. What was that? Regression alone reveals secrets. I like that one up. Law of regression spell. Okay, I didn't mean to use that. You can be done. Law of regression spell. I don't think I can, though. I thought I just got something called Law of Regression. They said spell, not incantation. I don't know, but I cannot do that one. You get law of regression. Oh, wait a minute. Am I silly? Yeah, okay. I need to find a guy and learn it. Law of regression's right there. That's why I thought I saw something there. Okay. Got it. Everything checks out. Hi. There's a down there, too. God, maybe it will take me a million years to get all this done. Big area. Bubble guys. I remember the YouTube video. He's a big boy. This is a big area. I have to admit. Perfumer hood. Holy grease. Incantation ahead, what? Time for try ranged battle. Oh? You know what this calls for? This. Wrong thing. I'm not acting like you. Ow. Oh! I want to kill you with my stuff. Nice. On his nutty weapon. Where'd that bug go? What are you kidding? It's going around in a circle. Dude. Jeez. Barrier of gold. All right. I don't need to read all the incantations. Didn't expect dead end. It sure is a dead end. A house. You don't say. And this building, you don't say. Oh my god, dude. There's so many places to go in here. This is awful, he's right. What's up there? I think that dragon is very much still alive. What you want to bet? Should I use the cat ring? I gotta use the cat ring. Was I? Yeah, medium lib. Cod. Bolt of Grant's axe. Stop. Oh god. Ow. Hi. Ow. Oh my god. You're joking. Tarnished golden sunflower. Some down here? Anything down here? Besides that? Don't give me that. Oh, I missed it. Oh god. Is that death? That's death. Bye. Bye, I'm dead. Yep. Keep doing it. Keep throwing your shit. Ow. Okay. Figured there was no horse shenanigans in here. Alright. We're gonna head. The Colosseum is looking pretty attractive right now. But I shouldn't. We'll see where this takes me. I don't know why that door looks like that. It's kind of freaking me out a little bit. Okay. Oh, that guy's done with for good, huh? I'm fine with that. Nope. Can't use the horse. Duly noted. Some people over there. Big boy right there. There's a boy right there. Anything over here? No? Okay. Well. Oh yeah, I gotta use my moon. Fulgur Bloom. Oh God. Go away. Not about to fight that guy. Those guys. Plural. Hi. I know what you do. I know what you do. Number 5. Ooh. Area. What do we have here? Nice. Oh, shit. Lyndell Nighthelm, cool. Miranda powder? That's new. I think I've had that before. Oh, I'm sorry, you guys are just kinda chilling, huh? Dead. Okay. Okay, so I can bring something up here. Interesting that I can jump down, though. What's the reason for that? Oh, that's where I was. Is there something over here? No, okay. Well, there's still something else here. Down there is some death that I caused. Perfume bottle. How about that? Okay. I can jump over here. I can do some rooftop jumping. But what's that gonna get me? Oh my god. This place is massive. Just play it easy. Jump down here. This is nutty. Altus Bloom. Upper class robe. That's gonna take me up somewhere, huh? Some of these guys are stone. It's kind of weird. I wonder why that is. Sus statues. Seedbed curse again. Alright. Sure. Is he doing what I think he's doing? Is he like ripping people's wings off or what? It's kind of messed up. Just a little. Okay, so am I gonna go down or am I gonna go rooftops? I'll go down. I think rooftops is gonna do something else for me. That's just down there, though. I certainly wouldn't mind it, though. There's an item there. I'll go up. I'm gonna have to do a couple run-throughs of this place. It's nuts. Lots of perfumers around here. I wonder what the deal is with that. Whoa. I should have just... I just started murking him. The bubble guy. Oh, that's just how they move. That's great. That is great. Hey, man. Golden rune. Bit of Red Branch Shelper. A little bit of, what do you call it? Poise. This is Roly Poly Olin, isn't he? What a roly boy. Okay. Wary of jumping off. Yeah, I will be wary of that. It's just gonna take me back to where I was, I think. Methinks. Okay. Back up and around. That jump he did threw me for a loop. What is this item? I want the item. Envoy's horn, nice. Oh, missed him. Please don't. Golden rune. That right there. Isn't that where I was? Or was I over there? I was over there. A door that leads where? Doesn't open from the side. Be wary of beautiful. The old friendship. With who? Nobody. Oh. What? Do I have to activate this first? Rest.
Oh. My utmost thanks for bringing me to the base of the Erd Tree. Here, I can govern my own movement, and thus, the accord is fulfilled. I shall depart to ascertain the purpose I was given. Farewell. I shall leave Torrent. And the power to turn runes into strength. Here, with you, I wish you luck in realizing your ambition. You have fought long and hard. I have no doubt you will become Elden Lord. May you take the throne.
Well, one more of her. I must have already activated that then. No, I didn't already sit here. I need that dang map. I need to go back for that thing. Well, since I just got this, why don't we try to get that map? You bust through here. Last couple times I tried, I got wrecked. You know what? Actually, let's try doing Seluvis's ball bearing. Or bell bearing. Why does Round Table Hold... Here's a question. Why does Round Table Hold look exactly like the capital? That happened in other games too. Dark Souls 3 and... I think just Dark Souls 3 actually. Maybe there was something in Dark Souls 2, but I don't remember it. Dark Souls 3 and then here did it. Bloodborne did it as well. Should I talk to that lady about the axe? He says. Carrion Flanks. I didn't buy anything from him? That's not good. Carrion Retaliation. Glenstone Ice Crag. Freezing Mist. That's not good at all. I thought I was getting some of those. Thousand of these. Maybe that's good enough. Nice. Got anything for me yet?
Go and unshackle.
Trapped in this sewer jail below.
I can kill you. Then the pox will.
So he's here, but he's actually in a jail. How? How is he here? As a red phantom. I don't get it. I'm going to talk to this lady, see if she wants my axe. I have your hammer, by the way.
Well, I took you for no matter. Lay out your arms.
You want to talk about the... Okay.
In
how are you?
Sash. It reminds me of...
Okay. Works for me. So... Yep. How am I going to get past these guys? Already way further than I was before. Little did I realize you just have to go straight. Hi. Oh God. Away. He's running at me. Crazy. Alright, yeah, so where's that map? There it is. Nice. Show me where I am. Well, I'm doing all the business stuff. Okay. I need to take those guys out, though. So, okay, you can enter from here as well. Should I try to? Something there, too. Let's go down and around. Dominula. Dominula. Alright, we're going towards one. Oh. Number five. Is that going to be the main treasure here? Or we got something else? Hi. Easy way to get rid of your map marker if you don't need it anymore is to run into it. Oh. If he doesn't have anywhere to really jump to, then I'm fine. There it is. That's the first time I've come across an enemy like that. But I knew about them. Cool. Well, now I have 12, I think. Which is a ton. Did I do those graves? Maybe. Lightning over there. Yes. Death and all that. Lightning Great Bolt. Fun. Just kind of running around this part of the map. Oh, I did not get these. Where'd you come from? Oh, I can't even. Okay, whatever. I don't care if I get poisoned. I will simply drink this and I'll be fine. Oh, it was golden roa fruit. Did it? I got them all already. This counteracts poison quite nicely. Oh. Can't do it because I'm fighting someone, huh? I do not know where I'm going. Okay. Why? I'm so confused. What are you talking about, bug? Okay. Oh, what? You gonna die? Why? Why? That doesn't make any sense, but okay. Whatever. Oh. Okay. I don't have any clue what they're for. Blankly fat coin purse? What? What? I don't understand. But there's a grace here, huh? Any reason? Maybe part side path, okay? There's mad lightning going on over here. Like constant lightning. That's not normal. Dragon! Oh. I guess I could try my hand at a dragon. Pretty cool. Yo. This is looking quite sickening. Okay. I think I remember that being over there. How are you guys up here? Do they throw stuff at me? Bliss ahead, therefore seek friend. There's a bug over there. It's also an item up here. Oh, hi. Sword key. Oh, a lightning bug thing, dear. Okay. Ah, okay. Fair. Partisan. The routing of the ancient dragons, Godwin the Golden fought to the last, earning the friendship of Dread Fortisax. I killed him. I done killed that guy. Don't. Too fast. Ash of War Lightning Ram. Is that the roll? I hope that's the roll. That's great. Don't. Don't go away. Oh, God. Oh. Okay. Is that somewhere I've been? No. Oh, God. Stormcaller Church. Oh, well done. Like it matters. Hello. Bye. Dragonbolt Blessing. Sacred tier, baby. Give me those gravel stones for whatever they're worth. There is a horsed man sitting atop his steed. Oh. Interesting. You really can't pick that up. Huh. How odd. Now, yeah, the rampart side thing was like right next to all that junk. What's this though? Or is that gonna be the dragon? Oh my God, poor horse. No problem. Is there anything up at the tippy top? We'll continue on to see. There's still lightning. There it is. Hi. You're cool. How'd I hit you already? Okay. I'm gonna do it because I can. Cool. Very nice of him to let me hit all of that. Distract him, guy. My guy. Oh god. Don't. Not me. Hey, that did it. Hi, Sylvia. Yeah, Dragonheart. Lansax's glaive. Dragonheart. That lightning. He must have killed a couple of his goats. Some of them live, though. GG. Did I... Yeah, that's all the way down there. What? I have no idea what just happened. Bow fashioned from a minstrel's harp, sonorous tunes still resound when firing arrows. That's fun. Troubadours sing tales of champions, both in the honorable service of the Erd Tree and the one who spurns honor for blasphemy. Barrage. Interesting. What's the scaling on it? E and E. It's not good. But it certainly plays music, huh? An odd weapon. Bye. Why does this feel like another boss? Let me rest. Definitely feels like another boss. I knew as soon as I, actually, does fast traveling heal me? It might have. As soon as I saw the summoning thing come up, I'm like, oh, I gotta use my full moon. That's right. Wait, can I use that on my horse? Ooh. I can. It's kind of funny. Black knife guy, isn't it? Dang. Let's go, Mimic Tear. Black knife. Sick. Faith damage, really. Blade of Death is its special. Dagger once belonging to one of the assassins who murdered Godwin the Golden on the night of the Black Knives. One of the assassins who murdered him. A ritual performed on the oddly misshapen blade imbued it with the power of the stolen rune of death. I have the Rune of Death. Blade of Death. Unleash the power of the Rune of Death to fire off a blade-like projectile. In addition to dealing immediate damage, the blade reduces an enemy's maximum HP and continues to wear down HP for a while. Huh. Oh, very odd. Oh. I'm allowed to open. Where are we going? This is going to be another crypt with those guys. I'm twisting. Slowly. Slowly but surely we twist. Yo, what? This is like a whole thing. Sainted hero's grave. It's another hero grave. Noice. That's an interesting message. Shadow bathes in light and knows weakness. Research required ahead? Yeah, what does that mean exactly? Of course I'm going to use Stone Sword Key. But of course. Okay. Crimson Seed Talisman. This weapon's so cool. Oh, okay. So I had this one for quite a while. Boost HP restoration from the Flask of Crimson Tears. Nice. Okay. Thank you, message. Oh. Got some interesting stuff going on here. Cool. We'll be able to see what that's all about here in just a sec. Nah. That should be a much better glove wart. Very stupid enemy. Nutty enemy. Okay, what do we got? I'm gonna take the hidden path. I hear nasty noises over there. But no messages, which is interesting. This is just directly, goes directly over here, huh? Oh. Oh. How odd. Okay. That's easy enough.
Now, come here. Cool. Cool. Bathe in light and no weakness. No, no, not here. What's the other direction? That's where you come in here, right? Yeah. Yeah, okay. Okay, dodge the boys. No, no trap. Oh, Jesus. Scared the crap out of me. Oh. You didn't die from that? God, let's get the poop out of me. I don't really get it. Could I have fallen up there? I doubt it. First off, I want to go home. Oh shit, so close. Oh shoot. No, you're kidding me. Come on. Jeez, these are the worst. Jeez. Jeez.
you guys are gonna be like that too? Oh, I thought he was dark. Okay. Dragon Crest Shield Talisman plus one. I certainly like that. We certainly like that. Oh, yeah. Nice. Oh. What, like in case you missed something? Huh. Yeah, no, I didn't miss anything. Unless... No, I don't think you can get up there. But I'll try again. That was just a little side area. Anyway. One more try. Yeah, it doesn't look like there's anything over there. Okay, well, I got up here anyway. I didn't think I'd get up there, but there it was. I'm gonna do the thing. So awesome. Of me. Went up decently high there. I see what's going on over there. I'm not blind.
Not this time.
Whoa, that drink is nuts. Oh. It's that. so much. Oh my god, I hate this thing so much. Oh my god, please. Don't get poisoned. Gotta eat that thing. Hate that thing. I thought it was a pitfall. Nope. Nasty thing. Resin. Now, what am I supposed to do about this? Can I only attack him when he's by the torch or something? It's kind of cool, but... Oh. I don't like this. Yeah. Where? Oh my god. Here. I don't have any more health. God, I can't believe I killed him. Oh, the door opened from killing him. Cool. I'll just take a marker here. Well, in that case, I wouldn't mind just trying this battle with my current health situation. But, Yeah, let's just try it out. Hi. You're cool. Oh my god, that did a lot. Ow. Ancient Dragon Knight Crystal. This weapon's awesome. Love it. Secret passage. Oh my god. I think I did it all except for that one enemy. But I don't feel like killing that thing. Cool. Well, that's those things, huh? Let me level up my flasks. I do not have 5, no. Nice. All right. Alright, I'm gonna be done for now. Might start it up later at some point, or maybe I won't, who knows. But tomorrow maybe. As well. I don't think there's any lingering thing I want to do in the menus right now. I think so. I don't have enough. Oh, I do have enough. That's a lot. Alright. Now that's probably it. Alright. Thanks for watching. Appreciate all you guys. Bye!